Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope you are doing well. Welcome back for another lesson. As I mentioned in the first lesson on the simple present tense, I will teach you more about how to use verbs in the simple present tense. So, learning grammar in English is not easy and takes time. But learning proper grammar will help you to improve your English and become a fluent English speaker. So, are you ready to learn? Let's begin. The simple present tense is when you use a verb to tell about things that happen continually in the present, like every day, every week, every month, every year. For example, I go to school every day. I visit my sister every week. Okay? It is also used for anything that happens very often. For example, I usually go shopping with my mom. I often play badminton with my daughter. Okay? And it is used for something that is factual, like the sky is blue. Every country has a different culture. Okay, is it clear? Good. So remember, when using the verbs in the simple present tense, you cannot add ed or ing after, but you have to keep the base form. For example, I love bubble tea. So, love is the base form, okay? And a singular subject is always with a singular verb. For example, he is handsome. My friend likes ice cream. She has two sisters. So, he, my friend, and she are singular subjects. Is, likes, and has are singular verbs. Okay? Also, a plural subject is always with a plural verb. For example, they are friends. We like eating fish. So, we and they are plural subjects. Are and like are plural verbs. Okay? Is it clear? Good. Next, let's do some practice with some to-be verbs. Repeat after me. I am a student. He is a student. She is a student. We are students. They are students. You are a student. Good. Now, let's repeat using a regular verb. I play soccer every day. He plays soccer every day. She plays soccer every day. They play soccer every day. We play soccer every day. You play soccer every day. Very good. Thank you. Now, I will show you one sentence at a time. Please choose the correct verb in the bracket to complete the sentence. Okay? He, a teacher, is or are. Yes, he is a teacher. She fish once a week. Cook or cooks. Right. She cooks fish once a week. They often out. Eat or eats. Yes, they often eat out. A dog, people, like or likes. Yes, a dog likes people. I, once a year, travel or travels. Right, I travel once a year. My friend and I fishing every week. Go or goes? Correct. My friend and I go fishing every week. The flowers beautiful. Is or are? Right. The flowers are beautiful. My daughter, school. Miss or Mrs. Right, my daughter misses school. We dinner at home every day. Have or has? Correct. We have dinner at home every day. Eat a nice day. Is or are? Right. It is a nice day. You pretty. Look or looks. Right, you look pretty. Good practice.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed the lesson today. For your assignment, please review the video and practice saying sentences in the simple present tense. For example, I am a student. I love playing soccer. I live with my friend. I visit my mom every week. Okay? Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel and